You can adjust the print settings by going to File, Print. You can decide which slides you'd like to print. Like maybe I only want to print slides 1, 5, 8, and 9. So I could do commas. Or if I wanted to print a range of slides, I could say I wanted to print slides 3 through 7. Then I could tell it how to print them. So I want 2 slides per page. And I can choose the quality. So I click back on that same option and I can check off that I want a high quality print job.